it's Kim with Simply Fit, and I'm here with you today with another total body workout that you can do with just whatever weights that you have at home. So I'm just using dumbbells today. We're gonna hit every muscle group, and it's gonna take about an hour. Let's go ahead and get started. So I'm gonna pick up my warm-up weight, my 10-pound weights, take an underhand grip and a bicep curl. Keep them coming. It's up for two. You've got your feet underneath your hips, your shoulders drawn back, and the knees just a soft bend. It's like they look straight, but they're just a little bit bent. New move to the knees, single row. Down, row, and stand back up, row again. Two more times. Onto your back. I'm gonna hold on to it, take the feet a little wider. Take a squat down super slow. Pushing back up super slow. A little bit faster, two, two, down, two. Now I like to hold my weights, but I'm pushing back a little bit onto the soft parts of the muscles in my upper back so it's not just sitting right on the bone. Couple more. Sitting down to those heels. And I go la 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 la. She got the look. Hold at the top. Wait for it. Singles go. Down and up. Warming up into those quadriceps. So get right into those legs, large muscle group, and up our arm as well. Down two. And back it up, very nice. So check and make sure those knees are on the ankles. Keep it real, keep it honest. A little slow, a little deeper into the hips. Two, one, and up. Three, two, one, and up. Keep that core brace. Last one. Slip your stance lunges, warm it up, down and up. So dropping that back leg towards the ground. Front knee stays right on the ankle, pressing into the heel as always. Two more. Change feet. Down and up. Keeping the balance. Feet stay in the width. Reset through the hips. Shoulders roll back. Deadlift. Down. Two. And up. So keeping that back nice and straight. Slower, deeper. Check it out. Back is straight. Lifting the tailbone to the ceiling. Three. Two. One. Also take a look at my neck. Head and neck in line with the spine. Knees and pull. Single row. Shoulder roll, upward row, singles. Get ready for a change. Feet together, clean and press. Go. Clean, press. Knees in row, single row. Down, pull. Clean and press. Now check it out, you don't want your feet too wide. You want to really be able to support your body. Two, you to choose a heavy weight. The legs are the largest muscle group, the strongest muscle group. So we're gonna load up the weight. I'm gonna choose 15s for now. A little bit of instability as you're holding on your shoulders, but you can do it. So pick up something good and let's go ahead and get started. Put those weights up on your shoulders, feet just outside the hips to start with your mid squat position. We're taking it down super slow. Back up super slow. 3, 2, 1, take it down. 3, 2, 1, and up. Okay, so I want you to engage your core. Sit down into your heels. Lift your toes and your shoes as always. Activate your posterior. Engaging the glutes and quads on the way up.
Half, stay down.
For your bottom half. up slow. Go again. Four. Up slow. Down. And up you go. All right, lose those weights. Be careful. Hurt a little bit coming off. All right, there we go. Put your weights down. Give it a little shake. Release your core. Sometimes that can go into your back. So it's not just your legs that are working, but also your back. Give your quads a little stretch. We're moving on to the chest track. So we're gonna be chest pressing and also doing chest flies throughout this track. We begin with push-ups, one of the perfect chest exercises. So gather your weights. I recommend going a little bit heavier than your warm-up. I'm gonna be using 12s. So we'll be chest pressing with the elbows bending, palms facing the knees. And then when we transition to flies, we're gonna be opening and closing those weights. Very nice, okay. So let's set up for those push-ups. Are you with me? Let's get going. Hands wide. You've got 15 push-ups. You're gonna knock them out. Ready? With me? Go. One, two, three. Knees or toes. Four.
I feel it.
Open up the chest. Maybe take those arms behind, clasp them. Open up even more. Now good, nice snap, carve up. We're moving on to backs and legs. So back of the body, the posterior chain muscles, back, glutes, hamstrings. We've got the clean and press. In this one, clean and press combination, we're actually doing a power press and also a bunch of deadlifts and rows. So sure to go into the back. You can go a little heavier than your chest track. I'm actually gonna work with 12s on this one. So let's go ahead and get started. Picking up those weights. Overhand grip. Feet under the hips, shoulders roll back. Deadlift, 3, 2, 1, up. Knees and pull, single row, down, row, do it again. Now if you want to rotate your weights, it's fine to turn them when you row. The point is that you want to feel that hug through your spine. This is true. And like I reminded you in the beginning, keeping the head up and around your spine.
And I never felt this way before, and I swear.
Triple row, it's down. 3, 2, stand up, deadlift, down, 2, and up. Get a little deeper. Find a little length through your hamstrings. Listen to your body. Back tape, staying nice and straight. Power press, clean those weights up, clean press, 3, 2, 1, take it down to the knees. Go
30 minutes.
Stand up. Woo! Put that down. Give those arms a stretch. Palms together. Pull your upper back muscles apart. And give your low back a stretch as well. Round it up. A little release. Push on up. Okay, we're moving into the smaller muscle groups. First, triceps. So we're gonna grab your warm-up weights, your dumbbells. I'm gonna be using my 10s. We've got extensions to the forehead. And we've also got presses. So let me demonstrate those. At the end, we'll have some kickbacks. So check it out. Got my 10s right here. You're gonna lie back. So the extensions look like this. I like to keep my knees bent, keeps the low back protecting the floor. Presses are here. Look at my wrists, right over the elbows, and pushing straight back up. Engaging those triceps is somewhat of a recovery move. Let's go ahead and get started. Are you ready? All right. Bring those weights up. Engage your core to the forehead. Super slow. Four, three. Elbows pointing to the ceiling. Same with the shoulders. Presses to the ribcage. It's practice.
Slow. 3, 2, 1.
moving on the biceps. We're using dumbbells for that as well. So listen for the tempo changes. It's a great track. So just pick up those weights. No need for long rest. Let's go ahead and get started. I'll give us a little advance here. A little faster. You have to be working out quicker. Keep that heart rate up. Shoulders back, super slow, bicep curl. Back down. 3, 2, 1, slow stance. 3, 2, 1, and down. 3, 2, 1, down.
You would be my comfort. You can bring me.
Keep them coming. 3, 2, 1. Legs track. So we're going to be doing squats and lunges. So I'm going to go up in weight. biceps, also using the weights on my shoulders. You can always do this with your body weight. And if lunges aren't great for you, you can choose to just do squats. So we're beginning with lunges, so get yourself set up with your weights. We're gonna start on the very first beat. I'm using my 12s. Put your right foot front, left foot back, down and up, lunging, down and up. Take a look that you can see your toes out in front of that knee. Eight more.
Bottom. 3, 2, 1, go up.
push through those heels. Keep going.
Thank you.
slow. Down three, two, one. Yeah, you don't. Ain't that the truth?
Option to have your toes on the ground, just don't get too much in here. Flexors, totally cool.
last one. Hug your knees into your chest. This time to stretch. Open up those arms. Take the knees over to one side. Supine spinal twist. Take a nice stretch up here. You can take your eyes away from the knees.
Change, but change is better than you
thought. Knees come over to the other side.
Woo. I know you're scared as hell of everything right now.
Open
don't
up.
Get lost in where you're going, dear me.
Feels good, you guys did a great workout. Thank you so much for joining me.
I know you're out there.
To.
And you have no real
take
way
your knees
of knowing.
To the center.
Don't know
extend
who you are, don't know
one
who
leg
are.
Up,
don't
hands
know who
to
are.
Stretch.
In your life, the teacher like crap.
That's right.
And don't you sleep over me.
Push that knee out for a hip stretch.
Never give up on the good that rests inside of you.
Feels good.
Don't believe
them,
not believe
us.
Gonna make mistakes, gonna make mistakes, gonna make mistakes, let them fall behind you. Gonna make mistakes, gonna make mistakes, gonna make mistakes.
Every piece, use one leg. Take a big step forward with that left leg. Take your right arm up. Hip flexor stretch. Right in front of that leg there.
Change but change is better than you thought.
Change legs. Take a giant stretch with your other leg. Big step. Arm up. Lean away. Slowly stand up. Here. Moving onto your forearm, up next to the elbow. Change sides. Pull down and over. Shoulder roll. Take those arms out for a chest stretch. Nose down for a good bicep stretch. Open up the chest. Good job, guys. Thank you so much for joining me. That was a great workout. I felt it. I hope you felt it too. Until next time, stay well, stay energized. And especially stay simply fit.